Hello everyone, today we're going to do a sand art on a beach in Montara in San Mateo County, and it's called Gray Whale Cove State Beach Park, and it's a few people go there, and it's really nice. It's a little bit hidden because of the high cliffs that's blocking the beach to go there, and going the stairs is really it's a little hike. It's not too far away. It's only like maybe less than a mile. It's a quick hike and you're there right away. See, that's a beautiful cliff and pristine water and pristine beach. It's beautiful. It's close by San Mateo County, and here we're gonna do our art here. All right. There you go, guys. Thanks for watching and God bless, and make sure to subscribe. Have a creative living.